back to my channel. If you're new, hello, my name is Danielle. Welcome to the Dan fam. You can subscribe down below. I post videos every Wednesday and Sunday, and honestly, usually a lot more. Honestly, usually. Today, I'm all snuggled up. Not really, I just got back from class and I'm really sweaty, but then as soon as I came inside, my apartment was really cold, so I put on a sweatshirt. You don't wanna know all of that, all right? I've been in class for a couple weeks now. I'm a sophomore at the University of Georgia, and yeah, I use backpack. I'm a student. So I wanted to show you guys what really is in my backpack. Literally got back from class about 20 minutes ago. Didn't touch my backpack because I really enjoy watching videos where people just unpack their purse or their backpack and just like, I like seeing trash. Like, I wanna know you're a real person, you know what I mean? So I wanted to give back, oh my gosh. I wanted to do the same thing for you guys, so I was just gonna show you guys what is in my backpack. This is my own design. It is a DC backpack. I will have a link down below. It is $39.99 right now, and it has a little logo, and it says, she believes she could, so she did. It also comes with a little mini cosmetic pouch inside, which is awesome, I love it. At first I like felt weird using my own design, and then I was like, actually I made this design because I love it and because I wanted all those little compartments, so I'm gonna use it. So I've been rocking it. I actually met a subscriber on campus the other day, and she was like, I recognized you because of your backpack. And I was like, thanks, like it made me really happy. So if you want your own and you're looking for a good backpack for school, for travel, I use it for both, I'll have it linked down below. So I'm gonna get started with the small compartment in the front. First up, we got my keys. I keep it simple. I've got this little Louis Vuitton thing that I got for like my birthday 1 year, and I just keep my student ID, my cards, and all that stuff in here just because I don't really wanna carry around a huge wallet on campus. Got my car keys. I have Crunch Fitness, because that's the gym I go to here. Thing to get into my apartment. And, oh, this little cutie guy. This is great. It's called a, like a key fob? Yeah, it's a key fob, and it's from the brand Smathers and Brants, and they have a ton of different universities, so I got the UGA one. It's so nice when I'm walking, I can just like hold it like this. Very convenient. I also always have a pair of sunglasses because it's really sunny out, and I just hate having to squint my eyes, so these are the sunglasses I was wearing today. They're Ray-Bans. I like them because they just cover up my whole entire face. Not actually, but you know what I mean. Continuing on in the side pocket, we've got some deodorant. I've got Advil because that headache comes in, you know, every now and then. Probably my biggest essential in this whole entire backpack are these. These are AirPods. I love them. They're wireless little earbuds, and I wear them when I'm walking to class or if I'm like talking to someone on the phone. It's so nice because it's like hands-free. However, I've had way too many instances where you can't see that I have AirPods in because my hair is covering them, and someone says hi and I don't hear them, and they probably think I'm the rudest person ever, and it makes me so sad. So if you ever say hello to me, I am definitely not ignoring you. It's because of these, and I'm just jamming out, or I'm listening to a podcast. Listen to Gals on the Go, link down below. It's my podcast with Brooke Michio. We post once a week. It's a good time. Okay, I don't know why I love these, but I love them and I will never stop loving them. These are the Toast Chi peanut butter crackers. They're definitely like not really good for you, but I just really like them. So I always keep one of these or a granola bar or something at all times in my backpack. So if it's like an emergency, because on Tuesdays and Thursdays I have four classes back to back. Well, I have like one break, but then if I'm like hungry and I can't go get something, like these are awesome because peanut butter like gives you a little protein and you just feel good. So they just taste really good. I have a random KD pin, a pen. I have another pair of sunglasses. I was looking for these. This is where they are. I also have a pencil in the front pocket. This body mist that I really like. It's the Victoria's Secret Bombshell. It smells so good. And this fun little scrunchie. I think I got it from Urban. I don't really know, but isn't it so cool? Oh, and we have a coupon for Tan Athens where you can get 1 week of tanning, which I don't do, or one spray tan for $10. Yeah. All right, so that concludes the front, and then on the side, I have water bottle things on each side because I always have a Swell water bottle with me, and then sometimes I'll also bring like kombucha or like something else or like a bottle of iced coffee or something. So I like to have two. That's why I had two on either side, and they're stretchy. This is my Swell water bottle. I love it so much. It holds a lot of water. I fill it up often throughout the day, and it keeps me energized, keeps me feeling good. Now onto the main compartment that has most of the fun stuff. Again, I already see trash, so. I have an empty green juice. I just discovered this. We have like an on-site or on-campus like market that has like a ton of quick, easy, healthy snacks, which I love. I'm very thankful that UGA has that. And I just found this at the market today because I was craving something like, I don't know, green tasting, and they have this Naked cold press juice, which I feel like is new because I know Naked, but this is like a press juice, and it's literally it's just a blend of 8 different juices. It's got apple, cucumber, celery, romaine, lettuce, lemon, kale, all the list goes on, and I looked at the ingredients, it's literally just all these things. Like, there's no added nastiness. So I was really happy to find that, and I just didn't have time to throw it away. This is my pencil case. I've had it since high school, like for a while. I just love it. I've honestly just went on Amazon and looked up cute cosmetic cases, because cosmetic bags are usually cuter than pencil cases, and this one fits a ton. It's actually a Marc Jacobs one. It wasn't like terribly expensive, but it's like black and quilted and has lasted me forever. I have thousands of pens and pencils and highlighters and colored pens and flare pens and sticky notes. Oh my, and it's just a happy little bit. I even have like washi tape in here when I was like really into planning. A lot of you guys have asked me to do like a plan with me video, and like I want to, but I honestly just, my handwriting's chicken scratch and I just don't do cool things with my planner. I just plan, you know? Speaking of that, this is my planner. It is really cute though, we have to say. I use a Day Designer daily planner. I will have it linked down below. I love it. I just put all these stickers on it. A few of these stickers Brooke actually got me when I joined Kappa Delta last year. But it just makes me really happy, and yeah, again, I'll have a link down below. It's called the Day Designer, so it literally has a single day on each page, and it is my favorite thing ever. I love it. This is one day, you can't really see the brightness, but on one side it's like by hourly, and then the other side it's to do, and then on the top it has an inspirational quote, so I love that, and it's just, this is my life. I don't care how big it is, like, I use it. Ooh, we have more trash! I bought new highlighters at the bookstore the other day, and didn't throw those away. I've got my STAT 2000 introductory lab manual. I bring it to lab each week. It's required. It's a little workbook, but it's nice and sleek, so thank goodness. All kinds of wires. We got my computer charger and headphones. I used to do this in high school and I kind of got back into it. This is like an accordion binder or accordion folder thing. And basically what I'm gonna do is I just have things from each of my classes in different sections. So like when they give us paperwork or they give us back our tests or I have notes, I know that like, oh, this is my human geo folder or like whatever it may be. There's actually, it comes with labels and you can label them. I just haven't had a chance, but I just like do it by color and I remember like women's studies is purple, like I don't know. So this has been really helpful and it's nice and sleek. I don't have to worry about like having a ton of different binders. This is my notebook. Surprisingly, a lot of my classes that I'm in this semester, they don't let you have your computers out, which is actually really smart because I get distracted. But I really do like to type my notes, but I also really like to handwrite my notes, and it kind of has brought me back. So this is a 3-subject notebook. I probably have to get another one, but I just really don't want to hurt my back and have like a ton of different notebooks for each class. So this one, like the front, I have stats, and then it divides after a while, and I've got women's studies, and then it divides again, and I've got, drumroll please, because I know you're so excited, human geo, woo! And it's been really helpful, and it's nice and sleek and white. It's a 5-star. It's like the brand's 5-star. It's 5 stars in my world, but like, I don't know, I'm in a weird mood. Like I said, when you buy this backpack, it comes with a little cosmetic pouch, so I've got that. I don't know why, but it's in the main compartment. I have random stuff in here, like little essentials, like lip balm. I've got a ton of like hair ties, because someone's always in need, or I'm always in need. I have like essential oil. This one is to help relieve stress because I get stressed. This is like my favorite thing ever. It's the Breathe essential oil, but this is the rollerball. So it really helps me if I like start to get really anxious or I just like I'm breathing really fast. I just pop this on my wrist or my neck and I'm just like, everything's okay. I'm in a spa now. Everything's fine. I'm in statistics this year and I actually took statistics in high school too. So I already had my statistics calculator. So yeah, and it has a pink cover because I'm really extra. Then the last little compartment here is this. It's a Velcro and cushioned laptop compartment. I've got my laptop. I have a MacBook Pro. It's actually getting pretty old, but it still works fine for me and I just don't really want to get a new one and have to change all the software again. I don't really know. But I bought this little sticker thing on Etsy. It's Marvel. I've had it forever. I have to say, let me just put my bag down. I have to say, I was one of the first people to have Marvel skins on my laptop. I literally, I think, was coming out of middle school, so. So that is everything that's in my backpack. I hope you guys enjoy this and found it helpful. I really enjoyed making this video. I'm just trying to get a lot of content out to you guys because I know a lot of you guys are just starting back to school. Meanwhile, I've been at school for a month now. That is crazy. Literally, I've been at school for a month. No. 3.5 weeks, maybe like 3, but still wild. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for watching. I'll have a link to my backpack down below if you guys want to buy it and send me photos. If you do buy it or you already have it, make sure to send me photos on Instagram or do an Instagram story and I'll repost it. Tweet me. It's a good time. Listen, Subscribe to the Gals on the Go podcast on iTunes or Spotify. And subscribe here, obviously, if you haven't already. But I love you guys so much. I'm gonna go take a nap. It's been a long day. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.